Hello, everyone. It's Charlton, and so there's some a couple pieces of video here of the shooter or the alleged shooter in Jacksonville, Florida, at the Madden gaming tournament. At the landing, I'm in a huge hurry. I gotta go. I just noticed there's two pieces of video, so I'm gonna play one and the other, and then I gotta roll. And it is actually two people were killed, and he killed himself, so three people dead. Was being reported it was four people killed. I don't know the extent of injuries. I think there was two people that fled, and he may have pursued them out of the building, out of the business, and continued to fire. So here's the videos. Let's play this one first.
You have to feel pretty good about it. He came in as a 7 seed, and he just knocked off the 2 seed, and he did pretty convincingly.
Yeah, I don't think of myself as a 7 seed. I think, personally, I'm one of the better players, and I like to let my game prove that.
Right. Dave, congratulations. We'll see you in the next round. And, guys, Larry, Zach, we'll go back upstairs to you guys.
All right, man. Where's the other one?
You are not going to see much emotion from our guy, Brett. This dude is a man David Katz keeps to himself. He's a man of business. He's not here for the experience and to go out, this, that, and the third. He's not here to make friends. He's all business. He's focused. And to even get him to open up to talk to you about anything, it's like pulling teeth, man.
He was heading.
All right, man. That's what I just saw. This real quick. I'm in a huge hurry. I got a cruise. His name's David Katz. I think he's 24. I think I had said report before he was 20, or it was reported that he was 20. I think he's 24. Pro gamer, and he was upset over losing. And I never realized in that video where you hear the shots ring out. It's a Twitch live stream, and you see the two young players, and you see, you know, the red beam from where he's about to shoot the kid. I didn't even realize. I picked that up in the comments, and then he does. I believe that young man died, you know, later last night. All right, man. Thanks for watching my videos. Please subscribe to my channel. Give me a like down below. I'll see you in the next video. Later, man.